ever talked about the real issues like Bernie Sanders does, right? I saw Ralph Nader speak in 99, and he was talking about how GE's employees pay a third of their money to taxes, but the company itself doesn't pay a dime, though they make billions of dollars, right? We've all known the game is rigged, and it's so refreshing to find a candidate who's willing to say it, and all you people who are willing out to support it and start this revolution off, yeah? Ah.